everyone, welcome back to my channel. And in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to get a perfect sketch of your reference. So starting off to the video, first I'm gonna draw a graph. In case you don't know what kind of graph you have to draw, or you don't know the measurements, then I'll show you how to draw from the reference. For the graph, I'm taking a measurement of 5 cm. Since I'm using a A3 size sheet, so I'm drawing 5 cm grid lines. But if you're using A4 A5 size paper, you can use a 2 cm or 3 cm graph or whatever measurement you like according to your convenience. First, I will take a general outline of the picture with the help of the grid. You just have to go grid by grid and draw the part in each box. Measurement from the reference, I'm zooming in the photo for 5 cm. Use a scale for this and then mark the point wherever you have to draw and mark them on the paper. I will take measurements from the photo wherever I need. If you're finding it tough to draw it journally, you can take measurements of the shape at each line. It will make it easier to draw. Make sure you don't make slight mistakes with the measurements because it can ruin your whole drawing. some time, but you have to be patient. Taken the measures from both the sides, and now I will mark the points on the paper. Repeat the same step with the horizontal lines, then draw the eye with the help of these measurements. Some parts I left before. There are some of the details I have to include in the sketch. I repeat the same step for the second eye, and we are kind of done with it. For the nose, just like I did for the eye, from each side, and then I will draw the nose with the help of it. I'm sorry for the lighting, but it was dark outside, so I have to use the artificial lighting. I know it's kind of weird, but I'm sorry for it. Moving on to the lips, I'm repeating the same steps for this as well. Take measurements from all the sides and mark on the paper. Then draw the lips with the help of it. Thank you. this was it. I know this may not look exactly same now, but it will look like the reference after shading. So maybe I'll post a time lapse of the drill string too. So I hope this helped, and thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to my channel and also stay updated for my tutorial series. Thank you.